Big three. Which, in my opinion, are
Do you have it anywhere ready? Could I like take a look at it?
It's on my Twitter. I could actually link it pretty quickly. Someone in my chat, please. It's like one of my most recent tweets.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, but I put her just behind Chun-Li, Nash, and Ryu in that order. I struggle to think of a character better than Kemi in my mind.
Nikali.
I Nikali's good. I don't know. It's hard to the way I started doing the tier list, I was trying to order it by characters that were counterpicks, and even though I think Nikali is very solid, he doesn't really counterpick anyone. He's just
But he
good.
doesn't get counterpicked by anybody
Yeah,
either.
I
He's
agree with
just
that.
good.
He's just
That's
good.
why I would put him top 5, but I wouldn't put Cammy top 5. I would say that she's maybe like 7 or 8, but again, it's literally just because of the health thing.
Oh, that
Ooh,
Link. Look
big
at that
jump in
fucking
right to
Link.
start off.
Holy
And we got the
text.
command throw. Off to the races now. Oh, that's unsafe.
Ooh. You can't do the empty cancel with that Tart combo because it works anyway. That was a good empty. That was a good whiff punish. Saying Heart Kick is a real nice button with Ken. That's like the button he's always wanted.
Very much so. Ooh.
I think he could have
Ooh,
uppercutted there,
nice.
but it was hard because of the cane. Made him have to do it really, really early.
Most definitely. All right. Hopefully, user can keep it together.
Oh, he could have swept
See
that
if he's
sweep.
got.
He could have
Yep.
supered that sweep, honestly.
He could have done a lot to that sweep.
Me and my friends were talking about it at EVO. One thing I really
Ooh, no
love
DP.
in Street Fighter in general, but like especially Street Fighter V, is a
Ooh, nice back dash.
really early round two super. Because if you're winning or losing, like you'll get
Yes.
that meter back.
Very much so. I completely agree. Ooh, good neutral jump, but bad punish. Didn't come down with that, you know, that jump heavy punch.
Birdie's so
Ooh,
wide.
goes for the cross under. He's seen it.
I
He's
can't believe
seen
that
it
hit.
before. User knew.
Does this kill? Oh no, he fucked it up. But that kills, I think.
Yeah.
That crouch fierce into Zonk would have been really nice.
That's a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, check that link. Carapace C1. And, oh, I got it whispered too.
Oh, did someone put it in chat and I just
Yeah,
didn't see?
it's in chat. I just pulled it up right now.
Oh.
Talk about it after this match, though.
Most definitely.
Crouch short, stand short into
I'll have to
light
wait
bull
till I
head.
find it. It's not as, honestly, I don't think it's as easy as a Link as people make it out to seem, but as Birdie struggles. And wake up buttons! Welcome to wake up buttons! Alright. Respect that DP.
A lot of
Punish?
birdies
No
just push into
punish.
outside their normal range and then just do it towards fierce. I don't like that towards
Punish?
fierce. Ken can uppercut that.
Yeah. Most definitely.
I think Yuzu's been getting a lot of freebies this whole tournament with people not
Yeah.
punishing
It
stuff.
honestly. Ooh. I think you can punish that. Sweep V-trigger cancel?
I don't know.
I don't know about that. It seems like Space Rambo doesn't have a ton of matchup knowledge. With this, just he's letting a lot of things get away, and Ken can definitely punish some of this. Let's see if he's got it this time, and he's got it. No kill.
He accidentally telegraphed the overhead,
Nice
trying
throw.
to do it meaty, but Ken didn't quick stand, so he had to change his game plan really fast.
Empty jump lows, but I wish it was an empty jump. I love empty jump lows. So clean. Nice armor
I can't believe you did
and
that
the
from that close. That was kind of cool.
hopscotch. Yeah. Ooh, no punish. Ooh, no
You can
feature
reskill on
or
reaction
meat.
that.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. And he could have went into critical art. Ken is missing out on a lot. Wake up buttons. That's what I'm saying. He's gotta
He
get
doesn't know
these
his
frame
Oki.
drops down. It was the same thing that happened against Cammy. He's just not pressing. See, look, user's waking up stand jab because he knows base is letting them get away with it. And
Very
here's the
nice.
big damage.
User is winning so much in footsies that he doesn't have to worry about other stuff.
Yeah.
If after he
And like
blocked
I said,
that
he's.
that jump in where he did the he blocked the towards fierce on reaction, he could have supered before or after blocking that towards fierce.
Yep.
He could have knocked so much out of Birdie. in that round.
That's what I'm saying. It's not only is it matchup unfamiliarity, it seems almost like character unfamiliarity. He just doesn't know what the go-to buttons are. He didn't get any footsies down, and honestly, I only saw him throw maybe like 4 or 5 fireballs during the entire set.
Yeah.
I understand that Ken's a bit more rushdown oriented and his fireballs aren't as good, but hey, if Birdie's full screen, throw a fireball, get some plasma there.
Oh, I've got to play my match.
Most definitely. Would you like me to commentate it?
Well, I'm just sitting here biting my tongue. I mean, if you want, I don't care. I don't think it'll distract me.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
I'm up against Duality.
I gotta hit back. That doesn't matter now.
No coaching.
No coaching for you?
I didn't mean it.
I mean, listen, if I see something, I'll take a note of it. I'll pull up Notepad right now. Alright, let's look at this.
I played Duality once in tournament before, and I lost to him. I don't fight enough Rashid that I really feel confident against him. If he plays Chun, I have a lot of experience there.
Yeah, I don't know, I think Rashid kind of bodies Lara. Chun also does pretty well against her, obviously.
I don't know about Rashid.
Good luck. Just based on things that I've seen.
I didn't mean I don't know, like I disagree. I mean I don't know, like I really don't know.
Yeah, it's just stuff that I see at my scene. That's why I say stuff like that.
Yeah.
Nope. We have a lot of Lara players in the South Jersey scene.
She's really easy to pick up, but real hard to master.
Yeah. And when I say a lot, I'm talking like 4 or 5 people main her. That's got one bad. Rashid and 5 Laras. Alright, good luck.
I don't need luck.
You need zap zaps.
Yeah, I need zap zaps.
Zap zaps. Alright. See how this goes. I like the stand jab check. Not getting much out of it though. Respect that pressure.
This dude's a wizard.
Oh, he
this
knew.
This dude's actually a wizard. Am I dead?
Ooh. I'm
dead. Damn it. Every time I take a throw, I got counter hit. Every time I didn't take a throw, I got thrown. It's alright. I just gotta not get cornered.
I want to coach you so bad right now.
Shit, that was a hard elbow. Oh, you got that second one.
Yeah, that crush counter. Nice damage, but doesn't finish it. Ooh, good punish. Good challenge on the floppy fish, that's negative. Ooh, I like the punish on the whirlwind shot. Oh, misses the link. Alright, Lara's turn. Let's see what she's got. Ooh. Plus frames. Ooh, misses something. Corner pressure for Lara. Nice confirm. Is that stun? Ooh, just barely not.
Oh, no. Scary. You can't kill here, right? Oh, my God.
Oh, he dropped it.
He was too far away.
Oh, the throw.
He misinterpreted the range.
Yeah, Rashid has a not great throw range comparatively to his body. But his body reaches farther than it seems. Plus frames, given the respect. No any air. Floppy fish, gotta watch out for them floppy fish. And the whirlwind shot gets the link this time. Throw, let's see what the Oki, what's for breakfast, throw!
I did not get stunned.
Ooh! Wake up. Alright. Says you gotta respect this. Ooh, I like the attempt at the jump back button. They know to wall pressure from Rashid. Nice throw tech.
Fuck, I backdashed twice. Oh, I tried to jump back on reaction to that.
Ooh. Good throw.
Bad. Oh my God. alive. I'm alive.
I don't know how you took that. I was just holding my breath there.
All right.
So,
round one was downloaded.
Can I not coach you?
No coaching.
Okay. I have a lot of notes for you after this match is over.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, I dashed in. That's always a bad idea. That move does no damage, though.
Always a bad idea against Rashid. Yeah, but it's still give up corner pressure.
Ooh. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. It was a bait. It was a bait.
Double misses. It's totally what you meant.
Yeah. No hit confirms.
There's the hit confirms. Oh, and the counter hits. He likes to press buttons. There's the stun. What do we got? And down.
I could have built some meter. Hard elbows.
Take the win. The win.
Momentum is my biggest weapon in every matchup. Just get me a lot with that.
With Lara, most definitely.
Yeah. I could have... No, I don't know what I could have done there. Maybe nothing.
You could have interrupted. Heavy kick whirlwind shot takes a long time. Brave soul pressing buttons after a jab from Rashid. Ooh, we got the floppy fish and the lynx. Almost done. Ooh, get the throw. Nice.
You knew. I should have shimmied.
My goodness. Always should have shimmied.
Oh, I tried the super! That would have worked! I messed it up.
You could have done a little bit more than just super, but yes.
More?
Yeah. I'll tell you later.
Alright. Shit, that was a cancel.
Big jumping and nothing. Big jumping!
That's like the first time he did it.
Yeah, it's the first time. Nice throw.
Ugh, that beat my stand strong.
Ooh, nice counter hit. Cross up.
Wow. That was a bad jump.
Ooh, wake up into it? Nothing. Nice.
EX mixer.
Yep.
What's he doing?
Disconnected? Either that or a giant lag spike.
Oh, that block.
Okay. A little corner kick.
Got me.
That was good.
Oh, I got him.
Oh, but bad follow-up off of that crush counter. Okay.
Tell me your secrets. Yeah.
Now that you've won. Biggest thing that I saw is you were going for pressure that literally led to nothing. You were doing block strings that did nothing. Interrupt your stand strong, like, do stand strong, then walk forward throw. He literally just kept blocking for a solid 30 seconds, and you got nothing out of it.
I gotta make those decisions,
man. You gotta put the throws in. Oh, that's what I'm saying. Like, you gotta put in stuff like that. Not even necessarily command throw, but you get something in there. Make him guess so he doesn't just have to block the entire time.
I play a real safe Laura. I feel like I get a lot of opportunities, so I'll just, like, do it very, very slowly. I want to go for normals, like, 90%
yeah
of the time.
That's fine, but unless you're making the opponent afraid of those normals, there's no reason to not block. You gotta mix in those throws every once in a while.
Go to the back of the lobby. It's me again.
It's taking a while.
Oh.
It's loading. There we go.
Okay. User already dropping some trash in the chat there.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Laggy Laura, here we go. I mean,
it's laggy
you
for
do
me.
Not have max bars. Yeah.
Fucking Laura's.
I was.
It's scary for me too.
I was completely fine against him. Yeah. Let's see what kind of anti-birdie tech you've got.
I got a little bit, not a lot.
A little bit, not a lot. A little goes a long way. Capitalize on your punishes.
I'll see what I can do.
And remember to go for those throws in your pressure.
There you go.
All I can say.
That's some anti-birdie tech.
There you go. I think I'm a little bit behind on the stream. Yeah, it's fast forwarding. There we go.
Oh shit, wake up button.
And the damage. Telling you.
Fuck!
User with his wake up buttons. And the can, no confirm though.
Oh.
Good punish. And we got the counter hits, but nothing after. Can we get the damage? No, he drops it.
I'm doing a lot of overheads. Wow. Ooh. Tried the forward dash.
Nice punish on the overhead. Ooh, I like the anti-air. Nice! That is what I'm talking about. Make him fear the command throw, make him fear a throw, make him antsy.
I'm the antsy one.
Ooh, just barely missed the punish on that.
Actually, the reason
I
looked up any fucking combos, any sort of, like, knowledge on this guy is because of user. Oh shit.
No!
User's a very good...
Oh, this is where things get so bad.
Birdie. Just don't hold up back. Don't do it. It's a trap.
Fuck me. My stand strong went under him!
That's autocorrect for you.
That's bullshit.
I'd like to see some more anti-airs from user here. He's letting you jump in for free.
Yeah. Damn.
Ooh! The hard reads. And drops.
That was bad.
Anything?
I had something there I could have done. I could have done crouch jab link super, like, after that. I was, like, afraid. I was timid.
Sometimes you gotta go for it. Nice! Anti-air.
Shit.
Good! Counter. Nice, nice, nice. Keep the pressure up. Let's see what we got. He likes to wake up buttons. Let's see if he wake up buttons again. Wake up throw.
That landed on the same side! Birdie is so bullshit.
Sure. Now let's see what he's got for breakfast. He's got those cans for breakfast. Let's see what he's got.
Damn, he's blocking those a lot.
No errors. Let's see if he got the full damage. And he does. Nice.
Well, I got him.
Ooh. Fail says, you got wake up buttons, I got wake up critical, alright.
He held up. That's what he said.
He held up?
He said.
I don't believe
him. He said, I held up. Fuck our connection.
I don't believe him.
I don't know if he really, like, I don't know. That's an entire super freeze.
If he was already walking forward, he has to wait for the character to stop. And it looked like he was walking forward in the
Wait for the character to stop. First I've ever heard. That's a 4-frame super, dude. That's not that fast.
Yeah, but you can't start jumping until...
First I've ever heard.
I mean, that's why grapplers are kind of not that great in this. That's a, I don't know. It's complicated. We got these buttons though. Laura says have this boot.
Laura footsie's
Laura's
well
got
against...
a boot too. No anti-air though. Good jump on the command throw. Rodeo time. What's for breakfast? Nothing.
I can't punish that from that range.
Nope. We got cans. Nice jump back jab. You got anything? Got jabs. No punish.
Gotta punish that.
Nice.
Oh, I jumped. Forward dash into jump couldn't get me out of range in time.
Yeah, he caught you. Nah, he caught you out of the air.
I'm so lucky to be alive.
Oh!
I was blocking.
That happened to me. That happened to me too.
Why is it so tense? Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Whoa.
Catch you out of the air. Ooh. No damage, though.
User's a nut, dude. I just woke up with jump twice. And he was still ready for that. Alright.
It's a player read. He sees that you're getting nervous, but that was also a good read.
Damn. Always high blocks. Always high blocks.
Yep. That's the adjustment that you gotta make now.
Yeah. Ah, it wasn't a punish. I thought from that range it'd be unsafe.
Nah, it's awkward to punish it. Ooh, what we got? Rodeo, what's for breakfast?
I'm bad. I'm literally bad. I missed the combo. I reacted to the counter hit the wrong time. You can crouch jab, stand strong, and it's a combo on counter hit, and then you can cancel that.
Yep.
But I was dumb.
Yep.
That was an elbow! That was an elbow!
Misses elbow, and you're gonna eat all this damage.
Oh, fuck.
What's for breakfast on birdie side? Do we got cans? Nope, we got neutral jumps and a whiff command throw. Dang. He's been misjudging those a lot against Lara.
Yeah, I'm doing that a lot. That was a failed V-skill that forward that time. Oh, that time. I held up,
nice
and then I ate a jump, and then I... blocked and I ate a command grab.
Yep.
It was a series of good reads. Yep. Alright, I need to play on the ground. I've been jumping in a lot at the beginning. He's, like, still doing a lot of stuff that I can jump out of or jump at. But, like, he's... I don't know. He, like, anti-airs me once and then he goes to it. And I get anti-aired once and I disregard it. He's, like, on a good rhythm to me. I feel like I can win this.
You can.
I think elbow punishes that.
Wasn't probably right. Would.
Crouch Fierce punishes that.
Punish?
I just did.
Nice punish.
Ooh.
No breakfast. And we get that CC sweep. Oh, he knew. He knew he was holding up back. Safe.
I thought that was a punish.
Sweep safe. No punish. God, it's just a slugfest right now. Everybody's getting these buttons out. No one's getting real confirms except now. Here we go, the rodeo.
Oh. That was an empty cancel. That was a good
cancel,
one.
Though. Nice.
Shit, I'm dead. That did so much damage.
That's a lot of damage, yeah. It is a lot of damage. Round two. Heezer is rocking out right now with those bull horns. He is ready. No punish there.
I'm jumping.
Ooh, good stand pierce. I like the in-ears for users showing now. Ooh, good crouch. Good throw. Good throw. What's for breakfast?
Oh.
Got some unsafe pressure.
Oh.
Ooh. That
got
armor.
Got rid of some white health with that.
Jump.
Oh no, this is bad.
Woke up buttons. User wake up buttons the game. He knew. He chased it down, but he couldn't do anything.
Oh my god, son of a bitch. I'm out.
Oh, he knew. He knew.
That was so risky. But I hit a button in the one frame that I could before I got smashed.
Yep. Yep.
All right.
He had a game up on you. That's why. Yeah, it's rough dealing with birdie pressure. The biggest thing, you jumped a whole lot more than you needed to. And when you went for throws, it worked. And then you would just not go for throws, and you let him get away with wake up buttons.
The thing is, wake up throw loses to EX command grab. So I was trying to bait that really hard. Because Yuzu's guy, he likes that.
Yeah, and he actually said that to me, too, because he tried to do it against me, and he was like, oh, your overhead stuffed it. It's a big thing with Lara against birdie, is at least against Yuzu. Watching Yuzu, he likes to press buttons on his wake-up. And until someone is frame-trapping that wake-up, he is going to keep pressing buttons. He's got, you know... his crouch short, stand short into head, or crouch short, stand light punch into head. You know, he's getting all this free damage and free stopping on pressure.
Yeah, but the problem is my command grab does 140 damage or whatever, 160, somewhere in that realm, the light one. And
you don't have to think
jumps.
About command grabs, though.
No, but I do.
You don't have to think about...
damage. No, damage matters a lot, because like, if he neutral jumps, I lose like literally 350. That's a big deal.
Well, neutral jump a command throw. If you neutral jumps and you normal throw, you can punish that. You stand strong.
Yeah, I know about that. But that still loses to like the same reversal options.
It's a guessing game, but in the corner, you shouldn't be putting yourself in the guessing game. But here we go. We got two of the strongest competitors I've seen here tonight. We got Classy Cammy versus Military Cammy. Let's see what we got.
I think Muscle Cop usually wins this when they play. But they've got a different playstyle. Svobin is a little bit more...
yeah.
Muscle Cop tends to pick his battles a lot more than Svobin does. Svobin will find an opportunity and go in on that opportunity.
Oh, but I missed CC and good confirm.
That was not a... oh, it wasn't a V-Trigger uppercut. It must have been a back strong that's traded. That could have been V-Trigger canceled. That would have been pretty nice.
Yep.
Oh, kind of hit combo.
Safe, plus frames. Ooh! Nice.
He's keeping the
wake
half.
Wake up buttons the game. Smart to keep that half. Ooh, walk up throw. One more is going to do it. Ooh, nice back strong. Nice throw. That'll seal it. Muzzle Cop, first round, fully stocked too. This is dangerous. One confirmed that is more than half of Cammy's life. Ooh, not anymore.
I've seen them sneak under each other so many times. Oh, please, big punish. Yeah. That's something.
Wake up button's the game.
Cammy's poor optimization isn't really that much worse than her like good optimization. Like, low strong no. versus sand strong, sand fierce is not a huge damage loss.
Nah, I think it's maybe like 15 or 20 damage loss. Alright,
that was nice.
Close it, should be able to. There we go. Clean, clean, clean. Nice job, Muscle Cop. I'd like to see Spab calm it down a little bit. He's throwing out those jump EX dives a lot, and they're either whiffing, trading, he's just throwing away the meteor, he's not even getting in. Meanwhile, you know, Muscle Cop's, he's got that meter. He's got it for critical area, he's got it for his conversions, he's got it for his EX hooligans into the safe pressure.
Yeah. Ugh, that back's
nice
strong.
Ooh, and the cross under, so good. And the throw, cross obsidy.
Kenny's ability to convert into,
nice.
Like, more pressure in the corner is so deadly. I feel like one of the main parts of this game is
so,
shimmy.
Oh, the shimmy!
One of the main
it's
parts
so
of this matchup
good.
Is don't get cornered, which is actually not that hard. Because only in the corner does towards throw, like, set up pressure.
Ooh. I like the challenge to the air EX dive. Just, you know, get away from me.
Oh, no.
Ooh, big punish time. Nice. Good damage. Plus frames and V reversal. Not dealing with it, but the dash up throw brings him back to the corner.
Oh, that was supposed to be an empty cancel.
And big punish time again. Yep.
EX, I wonder if EX would have killed there. I know EX actually doesn't have the same range as hard. But I think it would have worked in that. Ooh.
I think it would have, yeah. Alright, comeback time for Spab.
This could happen. This could absolutely happen.
What's for breakfast? Oh!
Oh yeah, look at that.
Shimmy.
That was so safe.
Shimmy with the stand light kick.
That was so safe. He was blocking during the reversal window, and he was outside throw range during the reversal window.
Yep. Cammy's shimmy game is ridiculous. Even when it's light damage like that, she is absurd with the type of damage she can do.
Yeah. Oh yeah, winners is first to three. Shit, I forgot to change it.
Yep. They got another one. I'll hit to back if it's on me. It will be shortly. Good back. There we go.
So Muscle Cop's
right,
up
so
2-0.
Muscle Cop is up. Yep. I don't know what Spab can do at this point. Maybe a character switch? You think we're going to see Ibuki?
No, I like Cammy. I think Cammy's the way to go. He can win this. This is now the question. It's just going to be really hard from here on out because he's down so much. But like, this is still within his power.
He's got to make some sort of adjustment, though. I'm just not seeing it right now. The wake-up buttons don't help either.
I think he was trying to push
Muscle
offense
Cop.
In a way that, like Muscle Cop's counter-pressure was working really well against him. Like, he walked into more
normals,
and he... Well, the big thing that killed him, he actually did go with the character swap.
He went to Ibuki.
The big thing that killed
so
him was all of his empty cancels, he fucked up the range, so he got just cancels to drills, and all the empty cancels that Muscle Cop did worked. So he got drill punished like, a bunch of times.
Yep.
Spab and Ibuki supposedly really good, but this is the first time I've seen it since it got good. Oh no.
So we got.
Non-EX uppercut wake up is very desperate.
Yeah.
You're better off waking up with jab. I'm not even joking. Yeah. I mean, that could have happened with Cammy.
I mean, yeah. But again, Ibuki's very much the same in this match, in the sense that she gets Cammy in the corner and it's hard. Ooh, no punish on that sweep. We got kunais. We know that ain't plus frames. Get out of here.
That was nice.
Oh, you're
trying to do some
anyway.
KOF style mix up.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Nice. Muscle Cop always does the damage optimal version that has the micro walk. Yeah, that was so
and
confident.
He knew. He just knew. That was so clean. That was so clean. I would say that is an infiltration style download complete. He just knew everything.
Yeah, I don't think that. I feel like Ibuki wasn't the right way to go.
No, definitely not. Not after what we saw with the Cammy. I mean, a character change wasn't a bad idea. I would not have changed to Ibuki if Cammy wasn't getting it done.
I think both these guys only play Cammy and then like casually play like a couple other characters. But I think it's just Cammy.
I would have just stuck with Cammy at that point.
Alright, so Muscle Cop's
a completely
out.
Different playstyle.
And we got User in here. User wanted to leave and now he's fucking in Grand Finals. Or Losers Finals. It's kind of classic, really. How come he can do it and I can't?
Is he... Oop. Go to back of queue. I'm very interested to see.
Ibuki.
What about Ibuki?
I wonder if he picks her. I wonder if Ibuki...
Oh, I think Cammy does better in this match, personally. Generally, just because I think Cammy does very similar styled pressure in terms of, like, safe buttons and a lot of safe buttons and then getting at a range that your stuff whiffs but Cammy's hits.
Yeah.
I think Cammy does it better than Ibuki, and Cammy's conversion is easier. So I would say Cammy is the better choice in this, especially because Birdie beats Ibuki pretty clean.
You think? I mean, I just saw you play the matchup.
It is a 6-4 matchup, easy.
Oh, very confident.
Before, and he...
I do agree that I think that Cammy beats Birdie, but I'm not so sure yet that Birdie beats Ibuki.
I do. Just because grapplers are hard for Ibuki because of a lot of her type of pressure. If she didn't have to reload kunai, it would be a different story.
I'm glad to hear you say that. I was marveling when I was watching you play that you were the most liberal with kunai of any player I've ever seen by a generous margin.
It's a poke tool. That's all it is.
Well, I mean, it's and a V-trigger confirmed, like too.
At that time, I wasn't thinking about V-Trigger. I was just, I want to keep him out, and I want to not deal with Can. See? Woke up something.
Yeah.
User is a wake-up nut. Woke up, you know, stand jab. Got that stand fierce.
User has a really good Street Fighter sense. I feel like his birdie is good. It's not the best birdie I've ever seen, but I would say that of all the birdies I've ever seen who are better than him, he's got a better knowledge of how the game's flow works.
He has a good sense of it, but there are times where it's overkill. Like right there, he got counter hit and it cost him the match.
Yeah.
Or cost him the round, rather. He does it a little bit too much.
Yeah,
for
he's,
my taste, at least.
You have to, if you're gonna be like good random, there are gonna be times when you're wrong, and that's what he that's the price
yeah.
he pays.
Yep.
Every now and then, it's just gonna be rounds like that,
Punish?
Where he like was up a lot and then dies. That was nice.
Yep.
It's Jimmy.
See.
Instant overhead.
Gets counter hit. Yep. There we go. Cause. That birdie big body.
Interesting. And he got the turnaround. I don't think he wanted it to play out like that, though.
Skin like kick? No.
I can't believe that didn't kill.
Ooh.
Oh, this is so hard to do anything about.
See? Yup.
Spavavin, like, he's got a really good idea for that. He always hits the button right until you get the sense that it's like, oh, I can hit the walk-in plus button with my own light normal, and then he hits you without walking in with a medium.
With a crouch light.
Yeah.
Yep. That is what I was talking about, that Cammy is so scary.
Any character can do that as long as
Ibuki
they have good foot speed.
That.
And Cammy's like the best at it.
Exactly. Fight. Let's see if we get any adjustment. Ooh,
that's
good.
Already a pretty good start.
Zonk. Oh.
That's if you're gonna go for a reversal.
Another good zonk.
Or if you're gonna go for a command grab, eating a reversal is not that bad in the grand scheme of things that can happen.
Nah.
Wow.
No.
You're just being a nut.
That's three zonks.
Holding zonks in this matchup, I don't like at all. He's making it look good.
No, I don't either. All the wake-ups.
Let medium kick for safety. Yeah.
Oh, the multi-hit stops it. Wake-up buttons, counter-hit.
Yuzi needs to get that V-trigger up now. I want to see him do like an EX, stand strong into EX. Yeah, that. There you go.
Ooh, nice. Conversion, and he's got the damage. Watch out for the wake-up D. Nothing. Caught him walking back.
That stand light kick was nice.
User's in a good spot right now.
His crush jab can... Oh no, did he really just...
No.
This is kill.
Yep. I was literally just about to say, I hope he's holding a zonk and...
What a lot of the good players do, which I think that Birdie can do decently well, even though I think he has extra jump frames compared to a lot of characters.
Ooh, crush counter.
If you're like afraid, like especially at endgame, of a dive kick and the max damage a dive kick can do to you, one thing you can do is like a jump back short or jump back jab against the dive kick, because that beats a normal jump. It can beat a dive kick depending on relative timing. And even if you get hit by the dive kick, it doesn't do that much damage because you just get hit midair.
Yeah.
He should have been looking for something like that. That's what a lot of the high-level players do, like a lot of the Japanese pros.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's the adjustment I want to see from user, but...
That's going to kill.
Ooh, alright, that's going to kill.
Cammy health.
Alright, I'm surprised he wasn't looking for that.
Man, I was looking for it and I still got hit by it.
Gone for it. It's very true.
The X1 is just pretty fast. Oh, that's how the last round started. That's like the best possible thing that can happen there. That was a Zonk, I think.
Oh, the Zonk got beat. Yeah, the Zonk got beat.
You can command grab there. That's a mix-up. It's a good mix-up for Brady.
Oh, yeah. That's true. It's minus two.
You gotta be aware of those situations when you play a grappling.
Counter hit.
Especially like blocking up the reversal. That was good.
Yeah.
He only has the light one though.
Spab's getting a little obvious with his cross unders though. I'd like to see him change it up a little bit.
User's a nut. He's being so aggressive
now. He knows. Well, the thing is that Spab did the same thing. He went for the same mix up like three or four times in a row, and you know, User got hit by it three times, and then on the fourth time he said, you know what, no, I've seen this mix up enough, and the wake up EX took it, and the side change is, you know, it's obvious after you block it three or four times in a row that that's what he's going for. Round one. I like the adjustment by User.
Oh, that was an empty cancel and a really good one.
Wow!
Tried to shimmy, but non-reversal. Non-reversal is really good.
That damage is so good on Cammy.
In this game, when you deal with wake-up pressure, you'll oftentimes be forced to block. And like, if you're forced to block, your reversals won't come out. Non-reversal is really strong.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Walked up, got counter hit.
Good counter poke.
Ooh, there we go.
Oh, the back strong. That's better than getting
back
hit.
Strong. And Zonk, one more.
Overhead.
Yep, there it is.
Smart.
Hadn't gone for it yet. User seems very strong right now. I don't think Spab is quite prepared for the level of nut that User is bringing to the table.
It's scary because you have to play a very particular way against Birdie in order to be safe against like randomness, but being safe against that randomness opens you up to command grabs and stuff.
Exactly, and that's what I was talking about, that's why Cammy doesn't do that well in like tournaments, is why you don't see her, because you'll get that one person that's like, I don't care, I'm going to wake up buttons.
Yeah.
Oh, just a little too soon for that command grab, but it would have got him. He was holding down back.
If Cammy's watching for it, she can catch those kinds of food with her arrow. Any character with good full screen presence can shut down that kind of thing.
Walk up counter hit.
That's nice. Oh, no, he should have unlocked forward.
Oh,
or just rod roll. All right. This is a really good scenario for Cammy. Third one. Oh, it would work. Backdash there.
I would have DP'd.
He could have EX drilled that can.
Not
EX drill. What do you call it? The V trigger drill?
Yeah.
That would have just punished that.
Fireballs, right?
Yeah.
Wait, will it go through the can even though it's on the ground?
I think so.
Let's jump back into that. Nice DP.
I've never done it.
Clean. Punish? Nice punish.
I'm sure he can get Sand Fierce there. He did low forward.
Ooh,
that same
went
speed.
For the shimmy. Went too far. Nice counter hit combo.
Yeah.
Throw, another throw?
Oh no, he didn't. How was he not? He was that not ready. Something. That was nice though.
Can he kill? I don't think he can kill. Nah. Still got a little bit. And the throw is going to seal it. That's 2-1 Spab. I think Spab is finally adjusted to the level of nut that is User.
He definitely played a lot safer. He picked his battle slower. I actually feel like if he was playing like this against Muscle Cop, he would have done better. I hope he like takes this away. I hope he's still in this mode when he goes back to fight Muscle Cop.
I do too. I'm liking a lot more of what I'm seeing now than I did earlier.
Oh my god! That is the opposite of save. Oh, he went for the throw. User unknown is smart. He didn't try and stand or anything, but he could have low strong that. Low strong. It's pretty easy if it's the hooligan to low strong even the dive kick. And it
wake
also beats
buttons,
the grab.
Wake up buttons. There they are.
Oh, that's a punish for sure.
Oh, no punish. And he gets hit. What's the mix-up? That was unsafe, wasn't it?
Yeah, it might have been a range issue.
Ooh, good
punish. He didn't trust it.
Good. I was going to say, good state of mind to not go for drill. You would have gotten hit.
Yeah, the banana was a big problem there. Even if he went for like a... Just anything. Even if he like poked through it.
Drops it.
Oh, that didn't combo.
This time. Nope.
Oh my god, User. That didn't kill.
Oh my goodness, can.
I really like approaching the can. You really want to block the can as soon as possible. EX drill that. He didn't have bar. Never mind, I take it back. I would have died. You can normal drill that. Or that.
Oh, I like the
throw. My god, I was scared for a second.
That was so close. Oh my goodness.
Landed right on the banana.
Such a nut. Such a nut.
If he drilled, could he have gotten a hooligan like dive kick into combo from that height? That's the one thing I'm wondering.
I don't think so. I don't think so. I think it was a little too far. Ooh, no punish?
Back strong.
Maybe a little too far. Oh, that back strong is so strong.
It's good. It's one of the better anti animals. It's just really fast.
Yeah. Ooh, I like the armor. And we got Dalton dives for days to get into the ground.
That was such a risky uppercut. He could have died. That was blocked. I love that. Yeah, I love whenever I see someone with their back to the wall making that clutch decision.
Ooh, big damage time.
That's just an outright punish.
That's what I'm talking about. He knew he was going for the knew he was going for the cross.
Not far enough.
Nice backup.
Yeah.
That was such a good state of mind. He knew he was going for the throw, just backup button. But you know, Spab's gotta know by now that user's a nut. Walk up frame trap.
Yeah, user literally played no more safe after like having being figured out for being unsafe.
Yeah, he's literally not playing any different than when they first started now. And Spab is just for some reason getting caught by his rail on the zonk to start it.
I hate that Birdie has that. Birdie would still be an intact character
so
without a command grab. Oh my goodness, this is
bad.
The stun
so
this can
fast.
Kill, I think. Or very close to it.
Nah, very close though.
Overhead? Not that close.
Nah.
I like it's this. He doesn't need to do anything.
I was about to say just a stand medium kick away, but it brought it down to pixels apparently.
Get him to rope just be
one.
A. Oh, okay. I was about to say I feel like he should just go for like crazy like wake up pressure just to try and get Birdie to at least burn a bar before he dies.
Yeah, that would have been nice.
Punish.
All right, we got match point.
Shitty punish.
User. Ooh.
Nice.
There we go. Get something. Frame.
Nice.
Ooh. Okay. Go for the throw. You know he's seen.
Wow.
Ooh, nice.
He actually got
air.
It. That's really hard to get. Oh my god,
ooh,
he's on a good rhythm.
Dive, eat the ground, let's go. Oh,
that was
the
back to the
DP.
Wall again. He would have died.
Yep.
That was
his
so close
was
to Dizzy.
There. I don't know why user didn't expect it. Ooh, no back strong. I think Spab's
this is punishable, isn't it?
Here a
yeah.
Bit. Ooh, yeah, it was too close.
There's you've got to do it on the first hit. Okay.
Ooh, there we go.
Running Noir to win is alright in a case like that. He could have won without.
Cammy will build it back. She'll build it back. Oh my goodness, neither one of them want to start it.
The zonk
oh,
again.
The zonk to start it. So good.
Low strong can punish that dive, sweep. But it has to be so close.
Yeah.
So Robin's being really inconsistent with his punishes.
Nice punish. Cross under? Yep, there it is.
That brought it back a lot. Oh, the jump strong. That's Kimmy's most vertical normal besides jump short, which is shit.
Yep.
No, jump short even. There is no neutral jump short anymore. Oh. RIP. No, I think he blocked.
Oh,
never mind.
Up. Got him. No, he got him.
This is so close to death, dude.
Spab.
Kimmy doesn't have the health to take this. Command grab, I predict it. Yep.
That's it. Oh, user takes it. 3-2.
Well, this is a little bit different from normal. User did make
My
it to grand
goodness.
Finals. As loser, so this
My
is
goodness.
This is taking the longest it could have possibly taken. The thing that user was afraid of.
My goodness. Spab was playing really well there, you know, during the second game, but he adjusted to the nut, and then he pulled back and let user do whatever he wanted again.
Yeah.
And it just kept happening over and over again.
Bad punishes, bad punishes, bad punishes. That's all I could see as I was watching them fight, is like he didn't know. Like, he would sometimes get the read on, like, on certain things and then not punish it correctly, and he would just get, like, no damage when he could have gotten
yeah.
a lot. He had really bad, what do you call that, abare? I think Muscle Cop has much better abare, and I think that's going to be the make or break in this fight. So I think Muscle Cop still has a really good chance here. Even though Spobin and Muscle Cop are very close in skill, I think Muscle Cop is, like, really favored to take this.
Very interested to see how this is going. Oh! User said it was a good set, and Spab said no, he couldn't adjust. Yeah, it's, you know, he started to adjust, he couldn't keep the adjustment there. He adjusted away from it. It needs to be that Abare killer. Alright, we got this fine, classy Hammy against Birdie.
Muscle Cop was talking earlier in the chat, and he says that he considers this to be a good matchup for Cammy.
I don't see why it wouldn't be. I would say maybe 5.5.
Yeah, but regardless of what
4.5.
Regardless of what it really is, I think it's important to note that Muscle Cop thinks it's good. I think that's going to be a big deal. I think Muscle Cop probably knows it.
Early punish.
That's
I would hope so. He is going for more frame traps than Spab was, which is good, but it's like user's starting to tone down the nut just a little bit.
Wow. And then there's that.
Ooh, he baited it and then nothing.
Yeah, Muscle Cop's playing a lot more grounded. There's a lot less jumping just in general. He's like trying to compete with the footsies.
Ooh, good shimmy.
Tammy's got good enough footsies that she can compete with Birdie.
Ooh, there we go. That's meter done. Build. That's the round. DP, nice. I'd like to see that meter build.
Oh wait, he was saying it was in Birdie's favor. I take it all back.
I was gonna say.
Oh, he tried to do the shimmy.
Anytime a character, he would have had it too. Ooh, a little too far for that throw range. No empty cancel for the crouch low. Gets the throw anyway. Corner pressure for Cammy. No one's doing anything. Must definitely miss that dive kick. Ooh, but he gets this one.
Uppercut. That didn't kill.
Ooh, I like the reset. Ooh, I'm surprised.
He could have
nice.
EX'd.
Shimmy. Nice shimmy.
You'd like to never do that, but he could have done it. Uppercut would have sealed the deal.
Yeah. I think he assumed that regular DP would have. I think we all did.
Yeah.
It was pixels, man. But user is getting tagged hard by this shimmy game. He needs to adjust fast.
Yeah.
Otherwise, he's going to steamroll. He's already been shimmied like 3 times. Let's see how this match adapts.
Oh, this movement.
Ooh. Good whip punish.
Birdie has such good normals to compete with characters that have good normals.
Oh no. Nice frame trap and the throw close to stun. What's he got? And medium kick and
that
there
was
it
yeah, that
already.
Was the low strong being beaten.
What's for breakfast? Frame trap but missed it on the first frame. Ooh! That back strong could have been target combo.
You can always react to the non EX one.
For Birdie. Yeah.
This guy.
Punish?
What the fuck? Stand short or anything. I'm pretty sure she can just reverse a light drill that,
that's
or like
bad.
Hard uppercut or something.
I think she could, yeah. I was just as surprised as you were.
Of all the bad punishes. But I think he thought it was just like anything will kill.
Ooh, good whiff punish, but no cancel into drill. I think he was looking for it, and cross under? Nope, no cross under. He's not going for it, but the dash up throw will
good
put
dash.
Him back in the corner.
It's so scary to forward dash, but it's so good in this game. Forward dashing was really common in footsies and third strike, and you never saw it in 4, but in this game it's back. Or you saw it in 4, you just didn't see it very often. But
see,
it's so good to forward dash.
Muscle Cop's already started to adjust his own playstyle, because he's noticed that user is starting to just block now instead of for the shimmies, so he's walking up throwing.
Yeah.
Wanted to bait that DP, but nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, he could chip out.
Is that a kill? Yum! Yum!
Called it.
That wasn't even chip. That was a punish.
Yeah, that was straight up punish. Really nice. It's clean.
Birdie can't get out. No one can get out of that, right? You can't backdash out of that. You can't jump out of that. You've just got to reverse your way out. And Birdie only has armor.
Yeah, I think you have to use a reversal. You might be able to throw. I think it depends on the angle that she does it at. If she does like the steep enough one, jump backwards.
You have to be really far away,
I
bet.
Do
I don't know, that's a really fast super.
Yeah, I know. That's
it's actually the,
like, it
it's actually
work.
The second fastest super in the game, you know that?
How many frame startup is it?
I think it actually starts in like 2 or 3. I think 3. But
I'm on it.
It starts really far away. Because she goes up before she does the attack. So like
yeah,
it's really rare.
3 frame. Yeah, 3 frame. My goodness.
But like the further you have to travel, the longer it takes. So if you're traveling like to like Ryu literally on the opposite end of the screen throwing a Hadouken, it's gonna take like 15.
Yeah. Luckily, she does have projectile invincibility for 3 to 11. So
yeah.
Are we gonna see the character switch?
So this is
Ooh,
I've never
Nicali.
Seen user play this character. This is exactly the same kind of play style though. I actually feel like the way he was playing Birdie would make a better Nicali than a Birdie.
I can see that. I'd like to see him anti-air a little bit more, and I know it's hard to anti-air Cammy, and he was doing it with the Zonks at first, but he just stopped doing it and let her get in.
Nicali has good options
here. Yeah. goes for the shimmy, but
I think Kami's one of the characters who actually has a really good punish for
DP?
Light Stomp, so you can't do Light Stomp like willy nilly on her.
Yeah,
which is kind of a big deal.
Yeah, because what is it? It's like minus four, and she has a 4-frame crouch strong.
I think it's 5 for the crouch strong, but I think she's got something there.
Ooh. Wow. Oh, there it is.
This is tournament point for Muscle Cop.
Yep, tournament point.
Stand fierce. That's a nice tall button.
Ooh, I like that. Stand jab.
He tried for it. I saw it. Crouch jab
Ooh,
into drill,
Show
but
me
it
what
didn't
you
work.
Got. I like what you got. And the damage is real.
He really did wake up stand strong. Or wake up stand jab, whatever that was.
He did. Crush jab, yeah.
Crush jab.
Well, it worked. User went for the command grab.
Yeah, yeah, but that was so risky. I can't believe it.
Hey, he's up.
Yeah, he's up a
games.
Lot. He can make, like, kind of nutty decisions like that.
Wake up GP.
Oh, he tried the back strong. He had to uppercut there. Back strong.
Ooh,
back strong
nice,
relies
nice.
On the opponent moving towards you.
Yes.
It's very bad.
Come on, user. Let's see what you got. Early start to the corner, throw into the corner, halfway to stun already.
Oh my goodness, the forward dash.
The throw, though.
Muscle Cop has no fear.
Oh my goodness, it's
He could just eat a lot of those, it'd be alright. He wants to keep that corner, too. Smart.
I mean, it's smart.
Yeah. Oh no, there it is! That was the thing we were talking about. I guess it doesn't hit.
Yep.
Stand strong, stand fierce, EXPP.
And the shimmy.
He took it. That was really nice.
Shimmy steals it. Nice job, Muscle Cop. That was really clean. Really clean.
Alright, do we have a bloodbath? I guess I set a bloodbath with Plucky Priya. Is there any other sort of lingering resentment going on in this tournament? Or any dream matchup that anyone wants to see? I kind of want to see Muscle Cop versus Duality just a little bit. They didn't play, right?
Nobody wants to see me play. Everybody's tired of Ibuki.
That went pretty well. That was like good play.
Yeah. User, I know the feeling. Try to incorporate a crouch like light kick into your game. Works really well as anti-shimmy tech. If you guess it early enough, because they have to walk into it, and you stick out that light normal, and they're walking into it. Works well against Rashid. Works well against Nash. Just make sure that they're not ridiculously far away and trying to counter poke it. Ibuki versus Kami. It's a 5.5 in Kami's favor.
5.5. Sound real sure of yourself?
I want to say 6, but it's again, if Ibuki gets corner pressure just like Kami does, it's pretty much a wrap because Kami or Ibuki corner pressure is very scary as well. But Kami's a monster. It's disgusting.
Yeah.
V is top tier and just not has been realized. No. I disagree. I think she's low middle, personally. I would say she's mid-middle at best. I think the fact that she has 900 health and 950 stun is a great detriment to her playstyle. And the amount of risk that she has to take does not warrant the amount of damage that she gets off of it. Especially with limited resources in Kunai. I think she should be 950-950, personally.
I think Muscle Cop won PAF Cup 6, didn't he?
Is this PAF Cup 7?
Yeah, so he's won twice in a row.
He's BAF 2 weeks in a row.
Yeah.
Wait, is it still compete to become BAF?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, technically, we had a match between this and PAF Cup 6 where I think Spobobin won. It was the Ibuki Balrog one. Every time there's a new character, we do one specifically for that new character. But Ibuki and Balrog came out at the same time, so it was weird.
Nah. How about that Jerry trailer, though?
How about it?
I'm relatively excited. I was more excited to hear that you can cancel her V-skill charge by dashing. Because in story mode when I was messing around with her, God, I hated her V-skill.
Oh, yeah. I think she could actually already do that in story mode.
Oh, I never even tried. I didn't even...